गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू मैडम? आई होप यू आर फाइन। आर यू लिसनिंग क्लासेस मैम? लिसन द क्लासेस एंड प्रैक्टिस इट नाना। ओके, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द क्लास। इन मैथ्स टेक्स्ट बुक आई एम सेइंग चैप्टर 6, इन दैट लास्ट टॉपिक नाना स्टोरी सम्स। ओके, इन एक्सरसाइज 6 स्टोरी सम्स आर देयर। ओके, स्टोरी सम्स। ओके, in that 8th problem I already completed 7 problems nana. In that 8th problem, in this exercise 8th problem, Meena has 8 toys. Tina has 12 toys. How many more toys than Meena does Tina have? First read the question, Anna. First learn how to read the question. Okay? How to read the question? Compulsory question reading is very important, Anna. So see, I'm reading the question along with me. Meena has 8 toys. Tina has 12 toys. How many more toys than Meena does Tina have? Look at the word, Anna. See, the girl is there, Meena. Okay. Meena has 8 toys. Toys means bommal. Okay? You know very well. Toys means. In your home also you are having toys. Okay, so Meena has how many toys, Nana? 8 toys. Next, another girl is there, Tina. Okay, Tina has 12 toys. Tina has 12 toys. Suppose in your house your neighbors will be there. Okay, you will play with your neighbors, no? Your friends will come and both of you will play like that. Here also two girls are there, Meena and Tina. Meena is having 8 toys, Tina is having 12 toys. Okay, next, how many more toys than Meena does Tina have? What they are asking, Nana? Both are having toys. Who is having more toys? They are asking. Every degree ekku unnai. Okay, so for that, first which is big number, Nana? 8 or 12? 12. Okay. Next number is 8. So who is, how many more toys than Meena does Tina have? Tina degree Meena kanna Tina degree enni ekkuva toys unnai adugutunnaru. Okay, so you have to do subtraction, Amma. What you have to do? You have to do subtraction. So see, Nana, first 2 digits are given, 12, so 10th place and 1st place. Next time only 1 digit they given, so write 8. In 1st place you have to write, keep minus symbol. Okay, you have to keep minus symbol. Now start doing subtraction, Nana. See here, it is 12. This number is 12. Here you are having 8. So count, close all the fingers. In subtraction you have to close all the fingers now. So close all the fingers. 8 after 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, you got 12 now. So how many fingers you got? 4. So how many toys is having more? Tina is having 4 toys. Who is having more, Nana? Tina is having 4 toys more. Okay, toys. Meena than Tina. Okay, Nana? Next question. Priya is 15 years old. given